I believe that basically he wants to stay at the club, and it's down to find an agreement with his agent. No, you know, I think the players first have to see, are they happy at the club, and after most of the time it's down to find an agreement, but where the finances are involved in it, yes.